4 is here. I am going to miss chapter 3, but it's chapter 1, chapter 2, and chapter 3, all of the places that could be taken from the zero point, all mixed together. The last thing I remember was roasting marshmallows by fire in space on one rock. New music. Let me turn up the volume. Pretty good. Well, let's log in. There's probably going to be a cutscene, so I'm going to close my big mouth and let you guys watch it. Doesn't seem like it. Okay, I am straight in. Did I get given the battle pass? Oh.
I've done everything I can. This is your fight now.
Nah, I was just giving my all. I'm taking it there.
Wow. Okay, so I remember the start bit was from the event. That was an amazing event, but it was supposed to be like 48 minute above event, but since the people I was playing it with, they were really effective at collecting the zero fragments, so we ended up doing it in half an hour. Probably a little bit longer than that, but still. And then you saw Mr. Beast flying, Hulk on a motorbike, some new anime stuff, such. That trailer was really cool though. And I can't wait to review the Battle Pass again. as I've kind of already seen it, like, this morning. Okay, so here's the tier 1 skin, Celine. Why does it look like this? Celine, her destiny lies in the stars, part of the Star Shadow set. So where did I see Shadow? Star set. Style Celine, okay, it has more style, her destiny lies in... Why did it just repeat twice? And then 5 battle stars, okay. They gave me the Lennox Rose style still. Okay, so. I'm so confused. Why'd they make it look like. Okay, so it's still Battle Stars, but they just changed the format. Oh, they put it at the background. Okay, Reality Zero, chosen by fate, designed for greatness. Okay, that's nice, they put everyone into one striking pose. There's V-Bucks, banner icon kind of looks like a horn, but I don't know who that would represent, so rap, Lunarian luxury, show your style. Is there not, can I not change like the gun? Can I play that? What's that? Bing. Okay, good. You can't see me because I'm doing really weird stuff. Lunar Glow, given by Luna. Oh, that's cool. Brain Bolt, express yourself in the battlefield. Okay, so that is who? I don't know. 100 V-Bucks and Celine skin. Then that must be another version, as you can see at the end of this page. Luna ring. Wait, so this bit is level 5, that bit is so this bit is just level 1, this bit is level 5, this bit is level 8. That's confusing. It's not confusing, but it's just weird. Why'd they format it? Okay, so that's the two styles of Celine. Sometimes you have to lose to yourself to find your own style. True. Luna rings, that's pretty cool actually. And you won't make a crater upon. I don't know if I believe that. Moon Glide. Soar through the night. So this is one of the, what's the Hawkeye girl called? What's her name? It's like her glider. And then V-Bucks. Lunarios. Now I'm not gonna try and pronounce these. The telepathic mentor of Moon Glow. Who's Moon Glow? Moon Glow. A light. Oh no, that's not Moon Glow, that's Lunar Glow. Who's Moon? Oh, makes sense. Moon Glow Celine, her destiny lies in the stars. Messiah, my style is all or nothing, got scars to prove it. Ariel, leave your mark. Skateboarding, tons of V-Bucks. Messiah, fire. Sounds pretty good. Crooked grind. I'm not gonna play the whole thing. Board breaker, pickaxe, Messiah, skin, airwalker Messiah, which is probably a style. Then grind bag. Take it easy. Do a kickflip. Flip back. Oh, that's cool. Zaglider. Okay, that's cool. 100 V-Bucks balance bro. That's cool. What is this? I was not expecting any of these. I wasn't expecting this. Doom Slayer in the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened. one stood. Mark of the Slayer. Warning to all deep. Why? Oh my days, Praetor shroomed. Caco demon. You're toast if you get too close. So you can now fly this thing into battle. Okay. 100 V-Bucks, Doom Slayer. The only thing they fear is you. Oh my days, look at this Doom. Day zero from the fractured reality. From fractured realities, a new era is born. I want to know, where on earth did these people come from? All of the maps just came together. Apollo, Athena, and the other one. And then randomly these people just appeared. Fall to their doom. We will send... Why is it moving around? I don't think I'll ever use that. Why is it moving? Next. I don't like that. A sword, crucible blade for destroying titan demons. Cackle demon. I should call him Mini Slayer and he should be my friend. Astral armor. Same thing. Dusty, it's all a game, but I play for keeps. Swing away, double header. I don't think anyone's gonna hit any balls with that. What, are you trying to break them? Are you trying to, like, pop them? 100 V-Bucks. Designated hit. Wait, what? Oh, the pickaxe. In Field Fly, I don't think I'll be using that. And then Dusty Skin. Next Boneyard Dusty. Double Header. In Field Fly. I like this style. I prefer it more than the original. That's just boring. Or maybe it's just me. Banner, Baseball, V-Bucks. Spring Chaining, Breaking Records, and Breaking Chains. Boneyard Dusty, 2-time Brute Ball MVP. Okay, not most value player, most vicious player. Okay, makes sense. It's Zumi. Clear your mind and flow. Don't look back. Mind's Mind's Eye, the ancient symbol of the Whispered Conclave. The Awakening. V-Bucks. How are you gonna use this? I'm confused. Because if that thing is spinning around, you can't be standing like forward. You have to either be... You can't hold on to that. So I'm guessing we're going to have to stand sideways while dodging the spinning things. Whispering Winds, the vessel of the Whispered Conclave. Fanged, oh that's cool, Fanged Foresight. Sometimes to see you must clear the path. That is a cool pickaxe, I might be using that. Nezumi, master your power before it masters you. I'm probably pronouncing this wrong, I'm so sorry. Whoa, what on earth? Is that like a reactivity or is that... Oh, they say I'm out of control, but I've never felt more like me. And I saw that mythic, I think it's going to be a mythic during that trailer. It looks like a different, it looks cool. That's what I'm gonna say. An eye, very representative. Airbound eyes, look where you're going. Why is everything about eyes in this game? 100 V-Bucks. What is this? Why? Exile's emblem. Show your style. Animated, reactive. And then the Exile Nozomi. Master your power before it masters you. And then there's probably going to be a reactive style, which is purple. Is this healthy or health side? Okay, I'll just skip that. Who needs a plan when you've got a giant axe? But think about it, the guy behind you. You're attacking the people in front of you, but the guy behind you who's about to jump on your back. Boba! Boba Bling, part of the official Boba. Bo-bomb uniform. Okay. 100 people. I know people are gonna be using that. Ooh, yum. Leave your mark. Hunter purple. Show your style. Big bite. There it is. Coffins, gravestones, ancient tombs. This will cut through anything. And then the skin. Adventure Seeker, Vampire Stalker, Boba Master. Why are you moving around so much? Stay still. Boba Rista. Good vibes, good tea, and good vibes are all I need. Boba Snap. Oh my days, bro. You're traveling on Boba while drinking Boba? Bobby is the Boba. Oh, it's a... I am so confused. Where did this come from? A new style? Where did they get these ideas from? I think it's the community thing, but... It's creative, but... And then the Boba-rista style? And then the Ageless. I've always preferred the sword. The sword. Okay. Protector of the pledge, pledge. Hold fast against all enemies. Heart chambers. V-Bucks. The oath-bound crests. And the ageless. And now it's going to be the ageless's last style on the screen. The Ageless Champion. Oh my days, they literally just copied the Cube Queen the Cube Queen's glider, but just made it for this guy. The Cube Queen has the exact same glider, but it's a built-in one. No, it's the one that she can only use it, but I'm not sure if this guy's the only one. If this guy isn't the only one who can use it, there's probably some like silver and gold skin that you could match this with, but not sure. Mark of the Champion. That's the Mark of the Champion. Eternal Edge. To the wielder goes 100 V-Bucks. And finally, Call to Arms. Oh! 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 Bro just summoned. Yo, what was that? Bro just summoned. Oh my, that was sick. Are you... If you mess that up one time, if you lose control of that one time, you know you're just gonna stab yourself. Okay, your problem. Kick flyer. Do a kick flip. Nice. Oh! That's nice. Club president. Okay. Is that still... What did they do to the pickaxe? Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Grind bag. I just want to get into matches with this. Oh, that style is cool. And then ball pen. Baller Dusty. Most vicious player. Okay, they probably hid everything else. Yeah. Okay, after this page. I need you to concentrate. You are getting sleepy. Oh, this is synced, so it's probably gonna, someone else is gonna get sleepy, but not me. No, 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 no. Hummingbird, leave your mark. Board breaker. I hope you're sponsored, dude. And then finally. It's like a goldeny orange. I like it. Huh? What did they, oh my days, there's so many things. Okay. Yo, that's sick, matte black. Well, it's more like a metallic black, but that's it. Ascension. This is reminding me of Ark 5 Revolve. We're gonna ascend the Jolt of Revere. So this is probably like the secret skin, but it's not secret. Muscle memory. Oh, that's cool. Steel sword. And then the skin. And then to be revealed. And I've already got that. And I... Thank you, Epic. And then I still haven't done any of my Marigold quests. So I also have that V-Bucks. I have 2 weeks to do that. I want to do that. And goodbye. So overall, this battle pass is nice. I like it. The best thing is probably some of the skateboard stuff. But anyway, see ya later. Bye bye.